the sign of the Four Horsemen, and we talked to you about Ric Flair, Ron Garvin, what we'll see later on, and here's the man, the world champion, Nature Boy, Ric Flair.
It's not one time, Tony Schiavone. This is what Ric Flair is all about. You know, there are so many times that I walk out here and I feel the excitement, I feel the pulse of the world, and sometimes, Slick Rick, you got it, baby. I get so carried away that I don't take time. Honey, I'll see you tonight at the Marriott. Now be quiet, I gotta talk. Sometimes I don't take time to enunciate and really get the point across. What's on my mind tonight, and put the camera on it one time, buddy, is this. This is my baby. I've had a lot of fine women in my life, but when this lays down next to me at night, I feel as secure as a man could feel, because she represents $1 million a year, and that's just for putting on my wrestling trunks and beating the best competition in the sport of professional wrestling. Now, along comes Ronnie Garvin. And I'm gonna be the first to admit, Tony Schiavone, that Garvin gives me problems. Everybody's got somebody that he has a little tougher time with, and Garvin's got a style that represents more guts than brains. And you see, sometimes, Garvin, I have a difficult time with you because you're a lot like Dusty Rhodes. You don't know when it's time to quit. You don't know when it's time to park your car and go home. So, Garvin, let me tell you how it is. Later on in the show, these people are going to see why I'm the world champion and why you're a challenger. Because I know when to say goodbye. I know when to take a deep breath. I know when to think about it. In other words, I'm the master technician in this sport. And Garvin, you see right now, I'm licking a few wounds. But I'm not for one second ashamed to tell the world that. Because you see, when you're Slick Rick, and you style your profile, and you stand out here, woo, custom made from head to toe, people don't think you're ever hurt. People think that I'm invincible. You know why? Because over the past 5 years, and I can read the list, I have beaten every great wrestler in the world. So Garvin, as sure as I'm standing here, the world's greatest, let me make sure that you understand one more point. I am telling you that before it's all over, I'm gonna retire you from this business. In other words, it won't be me that's throwing in the towel, it'll be you. It'll be me that's jumping in a limousine with two good-looking women, going out to the airport, woo, getting in a Learjet, watching the engines go. And brother, the next thing I'll know is some 24-year-old blonde will go, ooh, Nature Boy, Space Mountain is the ride of a lifetime. Woo!